The city of Tetouan was hit by heavy rainfall at the end of this week, causing several floods. The floods have disrupted traffic between Tetouan and Medik, among other things. The national road was temporarily closed to traffic. On Thursday, the area around Tetouan received the most rain, compared to the rest of the kingdom. This is according to a message from the General Directorate of Meteorology.